Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. In this video, we are introducing Indian actor Karan Nath's family. Karan Nath is an Indian film actor. He is best known for his role as the romantic hero in Ye Dil Aashiqana in 2002. He was born on 24th May 1983 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. His father, Rakesh Nath, is Punjabi and a film producer of Dil Tera Aashiq and many more. His mother, Reema Rakesh Nath, is Kashmiri and a film writer known for popular film Sajan. He has two sisters, Shaina Nath and Dakshina Nath. His grandfather, D.K. Sapru, was a well-known actor and acted in more than 300 films like Pakiza, Sahib Bibi or Gulam, Heer Ranjha to name a few. Nath worked as a child artist in Mr. India in 1987. He made his debut as a leading actor in the 2001 film Pagalpan opposite Aarti Agarwal. In 2002, he starred in the film Ye Dil Aashiqana. He also starred in the erotic thriller film Tum, A Dangerous Obsession and the horror thriller Shh, for which he was nominated a Stardust Award 2004. In 2009, Nath appeared in Tera Kya Hoga Johnny, which was his last release for a decade. He next appeared in Guns of Banaras, released on 28th February 2020. The actor has now entered the Karan Johar-hosted reality show Big Boss OTT as a contestant. The show is currently streaming on Voot.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.